So today I'm back with another video and I'm going to be filming a tutorial today. This is the makeup look that I'm going to show you how to do. It's kind of like a spring summer kind of inspired one, and I wore this in my first ever video and I got so many compliments on it, so I thought I would show you all how to kind of do it as well. So I'm going to get started. So if you'd like to see how to get this makeup look, then keep on watching. Okay, so I'm gonna get started now, and I've just kind of washed my face and moisturised my skin, and then I also put my hair back as well. So,
okay, so the first thing that I'm going to do is just put on my foundation. I'm using the Bourjois Healthy Mix in the colour 51, and I'm just dotting this all over my face, and then I'm going to blend it in using the Real Techniques buffing brush. Okay, so the next thing I'm using is the Collection Lasting Perfection Concealer, and this is in the shade 01 Fair, and I just put this anywhere that I feel like I need to highlight or conceal. Then the next thing I used is the Soap & Glory 1 Heck of a Blot Powder to set my makeup, and normally I use the Rimmel Stay Matte Powder, but unfortunately mine broke and so I had to use this one, but I do really like this one. Moving on to my eyebrows, I then use the Revlon Brow Fantasy in dark brown and the Rimmel Brows This Way in transparent, and I use these to fill in my brows, and then I use the gels to set them. Moving on to eyeshadow, I used my Collection Work the Colour Eyeshadow Pencil in Vintage Blush as a base. And then I used my favourite eyeshadow ever, which is the Bourjois Little Round Pot Shadow in 08 Beige Rose, and this is just such a beautiful kind of champagne-y beige colour, and I absolutely love it. And then I'm using the e.l.f. eyeshadow brush to apply that. And then I went in with my Sleek Storm palette, and I used this really lovely pink colour to put all over my lid, and this brush that I'm using is from eBay. If I can find the link, I'll put the set down below. I used this dark purple colour from the Sleek Storm palette to add some definition by putting it in the crease of the eye. And then I used the Dainty Doll eyeshadow in Teach Me Tiger, and I just then put that through the crease again to lighten it up a bit. And I'm using another colour from the Sleek Storm palette, and it's such a beautiful kind of goldy, shimmery, champagne-y colour, and I'm using this to highlight the inner corners of my eye and then also my brow bone. And then I'm using the Collection Extreme 24-hour eyeliner just to kind of line my eyes, and I did a slight kind of wing today, but not anything too major. And then for mascara, I used a mixture of two. I used the Revlon Lash Potion and the L'Oreal Volume Million Lashes So Couture So Black, and these two together just create a really nice, natural looking eyelash look. For bronzer, I used the Sleek Contour Kit in Light, and I used the bronzing shade, and I got this tiny little brush from eBay, which is really, really good. It's kind of like a flat angled brush, and I know that this looks really harsh at first, but I blend it out eventually with the Real Techniques contour brush. For blush, I used the Sleek Blush by 3 palette in Lace. I absolutely love these colours. I used a mixture of all three, and they're just so like summer-esque, and I love them all. They're just really, really lovely. I really recommend the Sleek blushes / palettes. They are amazing quality. And then I'm taking the Sleek contour kit again, but I'm using the highlight shade this time just to kind of highlight my cheekbones. And then I'm using the MUA lipstick in shade 3, and this is just a really gorgeous, bright, kind of deep hot pink, and it's really lovely and really suitable for spring.
Everything that I did to achieve this makeup look. I hope you all enjoyed this tutorial, and if you have any more suggestions, please leave them in the description and I will do them. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!